Well, the Rivers Casino is undergoing renovation. Workers have started tearing out part of the casino wall. This is part of the work to make way for table games. While the Gaming Control Board has yet to finalize the rules for the games, the Rivers Casino is not wasting any time. The demolition is necessary to make way for the casino's planned main poker room.
There's going to be 24 poker tables in there, and it'll be wide open to the casino floor. Very nice room, great space. The rest of the floor is going to come on board over the next couple of weeks, where they're just moving some slot machines around. We're still going to have almost 3,000 slot machines in play at all times, so it won't be much of a service interruption, but we will be making way to put those games in over the next couple of weeks.
Now, a required public hearing on the Rivers Table Games license will be held next week, and if all goes as planned, Moyer says they hope to have the games up and operating by mid-July.